I wish you could feel the shift of energy that Mr. Bruno has had in the last couple of days. He came in super anxious, trying to break out of the crate, barking and whining nonstop for probably the first 48 hours that he was here. And we implemented a ton of structure, a ton of boundaries, and lots of obedience, of course, and a lot of duration. And this is what we have now. He is much more polite. He is rocking his obedience, and he's calm as a cucumber.